Reap the say you have been. Yes, reaped from your oil, gas, timber, diamonds, gold, bauxite, and more. Yes, more they say you need for sustainable growth, human development, and poverty reduction.
Fellows, when you look at Africa, what do you see? Well, I see your virgin land in her prime, longing for leaders of light, able to give voice to her dying need for a richer, deeper, nutritionally healthy life.
Can you be that leader? Can I be that leader? Well, I am and you are, but the problem lies in the gap between the spaces we are.
Collaborative leadership is what we need to steer the ship towards landing on leadership for the future, resilient and inclusive.
There is power in togetherness. There is power in collaboration. I am because you are, and Africa will be when we all decide to stand together.
The sons and daughters of Africa, rise, roar, and continue to soar Africa to the greatest heights.
We can do this.
I didn't. can do this if we try.